And then,
yeah, they were fifty-fifty ready. So this is basically another Christmas miracle. It's so good. Newton had to, Jefferson Johnson told his players in August that he probably wouldn't live to see the end of the season. So Johnson had double lung transplant in 2015. Earlier this year, doctors told him he had 8 months to live. Well, Johnson not only still here, but he led him to a state title.
I've been dreaming a great gift, and people just don't understand that. The gift is I've been able to see how my life could affect people before I die. And these guys, I mean, they've touched my life, and it's been a mutual thing, but I've been able to see some blessings that you don't get to see most times. And I told them last night, we talked about it, talking about wanting to win for me. This is their time.
Yeah, this was the team's second championship in a row, and Johnson, like I said, was getting 8 months to live.